and I'm doing the St. Peter's Resurrection Sunday altar run to celebrate when St. Peter heard that Jesus had risen from the dead, and so he ran to the tomb. And this is Resurrection Sunday morning, so I'm running to just join in that excitement of running to the tomb. Only this is probably going to be 45 or 50 kilometer run.
More than halfway.
So that's encouraging.
How do you feel?
I feel pretty good.
My stomach feels good.
No digestive problems?
Not so far. I'm gonna try some of that sweet potato now.
Oh, cool.
So I'm just gonna try a little bit.
So we cooked this up last night, and I've got sweet potato, and then I put a bit of honey in it. So I'm just gonna try some of that.
That's your first time.
Yeah, that's my first time when I'm running.
It tastes good with honey. Mm-hmm. And a little bit of margarine, doesn't it?
Oh yeah, a little bit.
So it's March 27th, 2016. Mm. Rob's 48. Wearing a beard. You get a beard.
Mm-hmm.
And that's because he's been on vacation for a week from the military. Mm. Woohoo!
I'm just gonna have some of this too as a drink.
What is it?
It's Ensure.
Oh yeah.
It's like a meal replacement, and it's got lots of calories and sodium, so.
Goodbye Ensure. Down it. It's a fine morning. Very pleasant. It rained earlier. Stopped raining.
Yeah.
It's pretty getting warm actually. And of course it's Easter Sunday. Next one will be 32 kilometers.
Okay, so just a little over 4 hours of running now, and we're at 32 kilometers, and I should be coming up to the first entryway to Campbell River soon, so I'm just heading out now, and look at the beautiful sun and the view we have. Look, it's really nice
along the ocean we have now. So. I've done 53,504 steps.
Oh, but how long did it take you this morning? Like, what time is it?
The total trip was 6 hours and something.
6 hours and something?
Yeah. Maybe 5 minutes.